A lonely road, the only road that I have ever known. Don't know where it goes, but it's only me and I walk alone. I walk alone and I walk up. My shadow haunts the yonder walls beside me. My shallow heart's the only thing that's.
Goodness gracious, I'm replaceable. Yep. You say that I'm too crazy. Yep. I guess you were right. Yep. I guess you were right. My straight jacket's
tutorial time. Number one, pick a reference. Number two, draw a little circle. Whoa, that's bad. Draw a circle. Next, draw a little line that goes through the top of the circle and comes down. Like that. Now here, draw a little triangle. And again, bring it up and join them there. Draw a little line here and here, and draw a little circle in between and a little circle on top for the highlight. So here I've drawn where her bottom eyeshadow ends, and here is the upper crease. Draw lines for the eyebrow and join them.
First, you're going to want to make a random squiggly line. Next, you're going to want to trace on both sides of the original line, connecting back to the line at each bump, like this. After you've made sure to trace on both sides of the line and went back to the dot every time, you can pick one point and make a squiggly line from that. Then you repeat the steps with this line as well. Keep adding more squiggly lines from more points and your page should start to fill up. I'm actually going to add another one right here. Once you're done with the line work, it should look something like this. I think I'm going to color mine in with watercolor.
Yeah, I'm going to take my horse through the old town road. I'm going to ride till I can't no more. I'm going to take my horse through the old town road. I'm going to ride till I can't no more.
Baby's got a habit, diamond rings and Fendi sports bra. Riding down Rodeo in my Maserati sports car.
Got no stress.
Oh my God, dude, I have horrible news.
What's going on? What's wrong?
I don't know how to tell you.
Okay, just calm down and tell me.
Okay, you might want to sit for this.
Okay.
Someone stole all our chairs!
Baby, I don't feel so good. Six words you never understood. I'll never let you go. Five words you never.
She put my name with yellow hearts. Her favorite color like the stars. I didn't listen very hard. Well, she told me she was crazy from the start. She put my name with yellow hearts.
Yeah, she did.
I said she was a work of art.
Work of art.
I didn't listen very hard. Well, she told me she was crazy from the start. I drive down open road so slow. Here comes the train, I'll let it go. Ain't got nobody on my phone. Oh, oh, oh. Don't like being all alone.
Don't like being all alone.
I could keep it with the
आज मेरा बेटा है. कई लोग पूछते हैं कि वो तो फिल्मों में आएगा. बोले जरूरी बात नहीं है. क्यों आएगा फिल्मों में? क्यों आएगा? उसका अगर मन करेगा तो आएगा. उसका अगर मन कहीं और लगता है, उसका मन पेंटिंग में लगता है, वो पेंटर बनता रहता है. अब उसका मन है, उसको मैं जबरदस्ती फिल्मों में क्यों ले आऊं? अब उसका मन पढ़ाई में थोड़ा बहुत लगता है, करता है. उसका मन सारा दिन पेंटिंग में लगा रहता, तो मुझे अच्छा लगता है. बेटा कर, पेंटिंग कर तू, कोई बात नहीं. इसमें क्या हुआ?
I'm the fast guy, yeah. I can draw people in a minute, and I can draw around 200 people in 3 hours. Have you ever had this done before?
One time we had it in the college.
Okay.
Yeah, we get them in college.
You do a lot of that kind of thing at your school?
Yeah.
Okay. Who have you had in the past? Do you know?
We had this cartoon sketch guy, and then there was a
so quick.
Real sketch guy.
But we don't know their names.
We don't know their names, but...
No, I didn't realize we were...
My name's Adam.
Okay.
Yeah, I got a beat already. What do you go to school for?
I'm going for nursing.
Oh, nice. What kind of nurse do you want to be?
Nurse practitioner.
Okay, so you're just going to practice? I got it.
Yes! That... Oh, that...
Here you go.
Yes! Ta-da. So good!
Tell all of your friends that I'm crazy. Drive you mad that I'm such a stalker, a watcher, a psychopath. And tell them you hate me and dated me just for laughs. So why do you call?
This is my only fear that we become beautiful people. Top designer clothes, front row fashion shows. What you do and who'd you know inside the world of beautiful.
I know you belong.
How to draw a realistic bubble. First, you need some black paper and a white pencil. Next, draw a circle and outline it in white. Also, the paper needs to be black, otherwise the bubble will not look clear. Next, draw these two rectangular shapes opposite each other, and then fill it in with an ombre effect from white to the darkest color. These colors don't matter too much. I decided to go with blue and yellow. Next, lightly go around the edges and shade with colors yellow, orange, and red. Next, just go around the edges and add some random shapes that go along with the bubble's circular shape, just so that it, like, adds detail. Lastly, add in some little highlights. Then add in some sparkles here and here. And then you're done.